The best part of our program is we got great kids in our program. They come in as boys and they leave as men. They have great families. They know what's right and they know what's wrong, and they work hard. Last year we kind of lost our way, and this year senior class with a lot of work got us back to who we want to be, and that is team guys first, and we play and like each other and we play together. Win, lose, or draw, they're all in this together.